Most people either voted for Kamala Harris or Donald Trump for president, but there were also some interesting names people wrote in to vote. In Ottawa County, there is a wide array of write-in candidates, including Mitt Romney, Jimmy Carter, Nikki Haley, Jesus Christ, Mike Pence, Ron DeSantis, and Lions head coach Dan Campbell. In Kent County, we asked the clerk, who said every election they see people write in Jesus or none of the above. They tell us this year in Kent County, people also wrote in Harris Vance.